How to make $1,000 passive income a month. I'm gonna show you guys how we do this using one affiliate program. It's called ClickFunnels. Kind of show you guys my back end. I've been doing this for quite some time, and recently I just started picking up momentum again. Never really took this seriously. So that's number one, is when you guys are out there, especially when you're building stuff, you have to take it seriously. You have to be able to focus, and what's working, you want to be able to hard focus on that, and things that aren't working as you're testing, you know, then you just keep going. And that's what's so exciting about just business marketing in general. So I'm going to show you guys the back end and we're going to get to it. This is the back end of my ClickFunnels account. As y'all can see, the affiliate program, and we did about 157 in the last 7 days, in the last 30 days, 866. And this is passive income, right? I was able to build out a few more new accounts. And what's interesting is this is going to be almost my biggest month, pretty much. So $1,000 passive income in the last 30 days. Yeah, you know, it starts to become passive as you start to build out more stuff for clients. I'm showing you guys the few steps on how I was able to increase this. I literally 3X'd this, or yeah, 3X'd it, because I was only making a few hundred bucks. And then in the last 60 days, I got fired up and started different ways on how to build this out. So I'll be showing you guys how I've been able to build to get over 10 affiliates. So I pretty much 3X'd my affiliates. And I've been doing this for quite some time. So my lifetime earnings is 14,000. But in the last 30 days, 866. And I have two more accounts that are about to pop. So we're about to be at almost $1,000 a month in affiliate commissions, giving all glory to God, and just amazing stuff. So yep, this is the back end, and I'm going to be showing you guys how we did this. So as you guys saw, I'm going to give you a few practical tips on how I was able to do this and how anybody getting started can get it going, especially with the affiliate program now. And there's so many affiliate programs out there. Number one is you want to make sure that you actually either use it or it's something that you'd recommend. I like software because it's recurring. Okay, it's not just a one time, and that's why I utilize the ClickFunnels software and how this is able to really run people's businesses from the back end. So one is you want to make sure that you actually use it. Number two on how we're able to do this is, and this is the best way of how I've been able to build momentum, is to teach and educate people how to actually use the platform and how it's going to benefit them. So I launched a 3-day challenge, and you guys can check, the link will be in the bio. I launched a 3-day challenge that actually educates them about how to create a sustainable long-term business utilizing this software. And if you can show the value of a software and pretty much this tool, a lot of the resources that you guys are becoming affiliates for, and step-by-step train them. So I did charge a small amount. You guys can see the price down below. I charge a very small amount to go through a 3-day challenge with a ton of information, a ton of value up front, but obviously people paid. And when someone pays you, they're actually serious about it. So I was able to increase my affiliates through showing them the value of this system and how I'm literally preaching and practicing what I'm preaching, okay? So number two is, if you can educate people, if you're able to educate people on this software that you can use, then you'll be able to land clients. You'll be able to get people to click on your link and say, hey, links below if you want to use this. And then I actually walk them step by step on how to do it, which is super amazing about being able to educate people. Nowadays, people want to learn, people are willing to be taught, and they're open. They're just open for information. So I want you guys to be able to understand that if you can educate someone the value of the softwares, if you can educate people on the value of utilizing this, and you're able to refer something, because you can't just refer something that you don't believe in. If I don't believe in it, I'm not going to refer it. Okay. So everything I use, and you guys will see a lot of the links that you'll see below, it all runs through a funnel. So number two is you got to educate people. So once you figure out a product that you can really back up and it's something that you know will bring people results and work, two is I educate people on how to utilize this product. All right, so this is literally how I'm able to get clients. I push the product, say, hey, this is a way on how to do it. I'll teach you how to get traffic. I'll teach you how to build it up from the ground up. I'll show you my exact system in this 3-day challenge. A lot of people went through it, they enjoyed it, and then we were able to lock in some affiliates. So it's like recurring commission, which is amazing. I mean, who wouldn't want passive income once you've referred to someone to a product that they're going to be using for a long time? especially when it comes down to business and like the longevity of utilizing the software. I've been using the software for 4 or 5 years, multiple clients across the board, even till this day, okay? So two is you got to educate people on the value of it, and you can go through free content like I'm doing here on YouTube, or it can go through a paid mastermind or a paid program, a paid course to educate them more on why you would want them, especially if you're promising and helping them with one thing, why you would want them to utilize the software, all right? And if you guys want to see the challenge, the link's below. Three, which is the last thing, is how I do outreach. And there's so many ways I do outreach. I actually did a video on how we do that through Facebook. I've been doing that for a couple years with outreach and just posting simple content. This is how we're able to build it. I did a really cool thing in the last month where I literally landed, and it ended up being a $2,000 retainer, and then $2,000 with a 10% of return on ad spend. So we ended up locking a deal saying, hey, I'm gonna do this for free. So what I've been doing now is I know how to use ClickFunnels. Our team knows how to use it. So what I do is I go out, I say, hey, I'll build you out a funnel. I show them the value of it. I said, I'll build it out to you for free in exchange for my affiliate. And usually we'll charge, you know, $2,000 to $3,000 to just build a foundation. And it's so interesting because we ended up utilizing the actual, like the funnels, to say, hey, I'll do that in exchange for the affiliate. And he ended up saying, hey, I don't want just the bare minimum. How much can I pay you to build out the full thing? And the rest was history. So we did that. First month we locked in building out the foundation of the funnels. And this was just a friend that I had for 2-3 years on Facebook. And then the third thing were like after, or the second month, I was able to actually lock them in for an upsell with our advertising services. So now it's a month to month. So the funnel was the foundation, building that out, writing some things, over delivering, doing a whole bunch of integration, and then long term being able to say, hey, but we can go month to month and I can actually make you money with this. And yes, I mean, when it comes down to any affiliate or any software that you guys use, I'd always recommend, this is my thing, I always recommend using something, number one, like I said, that you guys believe in, right? Number two is you wanna definitely educate people. So I'm educating this person, say, hey, this is why you should build a funnel. And if you don't wanna do it, if you got the money to do it. Number three is I reach out and I say, I'll do it for you for free just to get a touch. And I don't recommend people to do free work for the rest of their lives. We need to get paid. But if it gets your foot in the door, this is how I've been able to do it. If it gets your foot in the door, I would do it. I would go all out, I would just reach out to them and say, hey, in exchange, and then worst case scenario, you're making a recurring commission based on just doing the free work, and it was just a one-time build out, and it's theirs. And they can go hire other people long-term, or they can utilize the foundation that you built them, and the rest is history. So I wanted to show you guys the power of this. I mean, you know, this is just one affiliate program that I'm part of, so I'm just kind of building it, and there's so many affiliate programs out there. But yeah, I mean, if you guys have questions on it, I do have videos on like step-by-step. There's so many ways to do it. You just got to get really, really creative with it. But two ways. I mean, it's as simple as educating people, and you can form it around a course or a product, right, with certain clients. Or number two is once you do outreach, it's actually showing them the value. And like I said, I would just build it out for them, because right now it's $97 a month and they pay 40%, which is like $38. Imagine this for one whole year, okay? 12 times 38, and I can't even get that off like the top of my head, but if you think about it, 12 times, that's for 1 year. That's $450 for one person for 1 year, okay? Imagine if you locked in multiple people at that level for one whole year. I mean, that's an extra 10 grand, 20 grand of just recurring. So this is the power of being able to know the platform, know that it has value, and that long-term it can produce results, find a pain point in the marketplace, see how you can be the bridge, the gap, to be able to produce that result and bring a solution. And then from there, you got an affiliate business going on. And this is the best way to do it, to be honest. Like, this is how I'd wanna do it, knowing that as long as I know I can help people produce results, then I'm all in. I'm gonna go for it. I believe in it. If you believe in the product, I'd be behind it. But this is how I've done it. This is how I've shifted. So I literally added it into a low ticket product that allowed people to open their eyes to say, wow, I need that system. I showed them the value of the system. I showed them the value of capturing emails, the opt-ins. And then from there, it becomes almost a no-brainer for people. So that's what you wanna do, especially when you're creating irresistible offers, like something that people, once they hear the offer, they can pretty much say no to it, right? So If you guys have questions, you can drop it below. I have a lot of different trainings. Ask me in the comments. I'm always checking that out, so feel free. Thank you all so much. You guys have a blessed week. And any other questions, like I said, drop it below, and I'll see you soon. Take care. I'm so free, I got no chains. Running through the wall. Heaven got a playlist. I promise that's my favorite placement. Faithful over famous. Yeah, faithful over famous. Tell them I'm so free, I got no chains on me. I'm so free, I got no chains on me.